Hey guys, it's Dan here from The Perfect Bus Life. We're going to be doing another review today on a item from the Kickass range. Today's one is going to be the projector. Cool, so we've got the Kickass projector here. This is $279 full price, and I think it's pretty good. We've tried it out, we've used the outside, inside, played with it. It has a remote which is really easy to use. If you're not using the remote, all the buttons up here get into the functions pretty easily. This unit supports Wi-Fi, so if you're at home, you can connect it to your internet and you can stream from your phone wirelessly through that. It also supports Bluetooth, so you can add additional speakers. But that in mind, this does have a speaker in it and it is pretty good. It's the best speaker in a projector I've seen yet. We've used quite a few. Focusing it in is pretty easy up here. The picture is a hell of a lot clearer than I thought it was going to be. It does need a power supply on the side. It runs on 12 volt and has a 240 adapter as well, so it does need to be plugged in. But otherwise, size of it, it's a bit beefy, but it seems to be built really well. And we've used it for probably about 4 or 5 hours so far, and it is really, really good. The other projector in the comparison is the ASUS. This is the ZenBeam Pocket Projector. It is $498, supports full high definition, doesn't have Bluetooth. It is rechargeable, so you can run it for, don't quote me, but I'm pretty sure it's about 3 hours just on the battery alone, which is cool. You can literally pocket projector, chuck it in your pocket, and it sets up pretty quickly. There is these little buttons on the top to try and control it. There's no remote, and it's actually not very easy to use at all. Volume is only 1 to 10. Obviously a unit this size has a pretty small speaker, and the quality of that speaker is not very good. If you want to use another speaker, you have to use a cord on the back. You know, these days it's getting harder to find speakers. They're going to support that input. It is a cute little unit, but it is $500. It does support full high definition, and the picture's not terrible. It's okay. I guess the only benefit is its size and it's rechargeable. Other than that, I don't know. We'll throw the video up and check out what we've got.
Morning. If you see someone in trouble and wish we could help
them, are you looking at her?
But we don't. How come nobody's ever tried to be a superhero?
You wanna go fight some crimes?
Let's see what you can do.
Oh, that kinda hurt.
Costume vigilante has become the latest internet phenomenon.
Bring it on!
You're crazy, kid.
Hey, I know one of those.
Who are you? Kick ass. Red Mist.
I'm Hit Girl. That's Fake Daddy.
Folks, I've just had enough of living in fear.
You know, I got a simple message. But being a superhero is bad for your health.
This guy comes out of nowhere.
I never quit.
Oh yeah, didn't see that, did you?
Kick ass.
That's why all superheroes love us.
My choice is the Kickass projector. Do yourself a favor, jump online and get yourself one today.